I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm gonna go ask some of the other kids. Hey guys, do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents. It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo. He's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie. Let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry. I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey, boss. He's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school, I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hun. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
You'll use this.
A pen?
It has a video camera in it.
And you're gonna be recording him all the time. Got it?
No, I won't betray my new dad.
You don't help us, and you'll be going to juvie, young lady.
So we suggest you comply.
Maybe those kids lied to me. I mean, if I'm gonna betray him, I have to know what he's really doing for a living. Hey, Mr. Russo, I know you said to never ask about your work, but if I'm gonna be living here with you as your daughter, you have to be honest with me.
You sure you wanna know?
I'm sure.
Well, I make money by doing things that aren't exactly legal.
Oh. May I ask why you adopted me?
This job can get pretty lonely, and I always wanted a daughter, but maybe that was selfish.
No, that wasn't selfish. It was actually kind of sweet. Since you were honest with me, I'm gonna be honest with you. Some cops did approach me today, and they wanted me to record you and gather evidence on you using this pen.
What? Give me that! I told you no cops.
I know, I'm sorry. It's just they were very insistent, and one of the guys was grabbing onto my arm, and he was really scaring me. They said if I didn't gather evidence on you and record you, that I would go to juvie.
They want a video, huh? Let's give them one.
Did you get what we wanted?
Yes, I did. All the evidence you need against my father is in this pen. You should listen to it now.
Ew.
Oh, what the?
Oh no, the pen must have malfunctioned.
You two think you're funny?
Do you want to go to juvie because-
Wait a minute, your badges look really fake. Are they plastic?
Time for plan B. Get her. Time for plan B. Get her.
You just had to notice our badges.
Now we're gonna have to do something we didn't want to do. You see, we're enemies of your father.
Because you didn't listen to us, we're gonna have to use you as bait to catch him.
No, he won't fall for that.
Yeah, he will. And then he'll be killed.
No, I'll warn him.
You're not gonna tell him anything.
Ow!
Lock her in the room and give her something to calm down.
No!
Hey kid, everything's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
No, please. You have to leave me here.
Shh. It's gonna be alright. Let's go this way.
No!
We knew you'd come.
Remember us?
You're the ones who wanted more money for the job. You ripped us off.
Now you and your little brat are gonna pay.
You should know better. You think I'd come here alone? Ugh. Let's go.
Mr. Russo, I'm really scared.
It's okay. I know, kid. That's why I brought these for you. Put them on and close your eyes.
Stop him!
I told you. You mess with me and you end up on the floor.
Are we safe now?
Yeah, don't you worry. They won't be able to bother you again. Come here, sweetheart.
Are you sure you want to return her back to the adoption center?
After some thought, yeah. I think it's what's best for her. You deserve a different father.
But I don't want a different father. I want you.
Time to go, Natalie.
I'll never forget you, Mr. Russo, and I'll never forget how you saved my life.
Aw, the mafia boss returned her.
Just leave me alone.
I bet nobody will adopt her now. Natalie, someone's here to see you.
Hey, kid.
Mr. Russo?
I thought about what you said about not wanting another father. And the truth is, ever since you've been gone, I miss you. Would you still want me to be your-
Yes.
I promise, I'm always gonna protect you.
Princess, shut up.
So, what did your future say?
It said that I'm gonna become a princess.
Well, hun, it's true.
What?
You know how I've been dating this guy?
Yeah.
He asked me to marry him last night.
Well, Mom, I'm really happy for you, but what does that have to do with me being a princess?
Well, it turns out that he's, a king.
So once I marry him, you and I will be...
royalty. I'm gonna be a princess.
Come on, you have to meet his kids.
I'd like you to meet my son and daughter, Luke and Lacey.
Hello.
Hi. Are you seriously not even gonna curtsy?
Oh, was I supposed to?
Duh.
Hey, honey, next time curtsy, okay? Otherwise, it's very disrespectful.
My kids can be a bit harsh on new guests, but they will warm up to you.
We are not letting her become our new stepsister.
Definitely not.
I think it's time for a little sabotage.
They're gonna try and change my future. They're trying to change my future.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I heard what you guys were saying.
Oh yeah, what did we say?
That you were gonna try and sabotage our parents' wedding, and I'm not gonna let you do that.
I'm sorry.
Things have been rough since our mom passed.
We shouldn't have said,
hey, it's okay, I understand. Things have been pretty hard for me too.
Your dad passed away, huh?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have tried to plot against you.
How about we call it a truce, okay? Hey, wanna play a game?
Okay.
Cool, let's say our biggest fears. You go first.
Mine is snakes.
Oh, you don't like snakes, huh?
Interesting.
This is what you get for spying on our conversation.
Sweet dreams.
Sweetheart, breakfast is ready.
A fake snake, really?
We're sorry, Daddy.
We were just playing. We didn't mean any harm.
You're grounded.
Sophia, please accept my apology gift.
You got her a puppy?
Yes, and I hope it makes up for the scare you two caused her.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Of course. She gets a puppy and we get grounded? So not fair.
Well, I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I know what you're trying to do.
What?
You're trying to make me your maid.
How did you...
Did your future change?
Yeah, it did. Haven't you two seen the movie Cinderella? Do you really want to be known as the evil step-siblings?
We're not evil.
We're just trying to make our new stepsister useful.
I'm telling our parents.
If you try and tell them, I'll make our dad call off the wedding.
Our parents are in love. It'll crush them.
We know.
So we suggest you keep your mouth shut.
All you gotta do is agree to do whatever we say, and...
We won't stand in the way of our parents' wedding.
Come on, you don't want to be the reason they break up.
You guys promise you won't sabotage their marriage.
Pinky swear.
So, do we have a deal or not?
Fine.
Yay, now hand me the puppy.
Now get to cleaning.
You can start with my room first.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me either.
Nice try, you're not gonna fool me again.
We're being for real, we feel sick.
Help.
Nice acting, I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
Oh! The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Oh. Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be all right. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's gonna be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept.
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So, deal?
Okay, deal.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Honey, wait. You'll have to wait until you're 18 to open it.
But why can't I open it now?
Because this is a special gift. You have to wait, okay? Happy 12th birthday, sweetie.
Thanks, Grandpa. Can I open my gift now?
No, I tell you every year, you have to wait until you turn 18 to open it, okay?
Okay.
Happy 15th birthday.
Thank you.
Guess what?
What?
Only 3 years left and then you get to open your gift.
Yeah, I guess.
Giselle, you're 18 tomorrow. You'll finally be able to open your gift. Are you excited?
I don't know. I mean, I've been waiting for so long, I don't even know if I want to open it.
You have to, and you need to let me know what it is as soon as you open it.
Yeah, I will.
Happy 18th birthday, honey. You get to open it.
Grandpa, what is this?
Happy 18th birthday. You can open it now.
Grandpa, what is this?
Sweetie, I don't feel so good.
Grandpa, are you okay?
Just go call an ambulance, please.
Hi, yes, 911. It's my grandpa.
We'll be there as fast as we can. Just sit tight. Excuse me, miss, are you Giselle?
Hi, yes, my grandpa. Is he gonna be okay?
I'm so sorry, sweetie. We did everything we could. He's gone. I'm really sorry about your grandpa.
Thanks.
At least you got to open your gift with him.
My gift? Yeah.
So, what was it?
I don't really know. It's a note.
Well, if it was a note, I really think you should go read it.
What? It's just a phone number. Hey, Becky?
Did you end up opening the gift?
Yeah, I did.
What was it?
It's just a phone number.
A phone number?
Yeah. I don't get it. Why would my grandpa make me wait until I turn 18 to open up a phone number?
Are you gonna call it?
No, are you crazy? I don't know who's gonna pick up.
Giselle, I really think you should call it.
You know what? I think I'm gonna call it.
Okay, go ahead.
Hello?
Who is this?
This is Giselle.
Where did you get this number?
My grandpa gave it to me.
I need you to meet me at this address, and I need you to come alone.
Okay. The person gave me an address.
Good morning, honey.
Good morning, Mom. What's this?
Oh, that's the percentage of how much someone loves you.
Wait, so you love me 100%?
Of course I do, honey. You're my daughter. Hey, bestie.
Hey, Jess. You only love me 10%? You're supposed to be my best friend.
What do you mean? Of course I love you more than that.
I can't believe you.
Hey, babe.
Hey, Jake. Gee, if your love for me is that low, why are you dating me?
What are you talking about?
You know what? I don't even care. It's over.
There you are. Can we talk?
Jessica, I already told you. I don't want to talk to you.
Wait, I figured it out. Your mom lied to you. That's not how much someone loves you. It's how much they hate you. Giselle, there you are. Can we talk?
Jessica, I already told you. I don't want to talk to you.
Wait, I figured it out. Your mom lied to you. It's not how much someone loves you. It's how much they hate you.
You're making that up. My mom would never lie to me.
No, I'm telling you the truth.
Okay, look, I don't understand. Why would she lie?
I have no idea, but I promise you I was telling the truth.
I'm gonna go talk to her. I'll call you later. Mom?
Honey, you're home.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yes, of course. About what?
Is it true that you lied to me about the percentage?
No, I would never lie to you.
So you're telling me that that is not a hate percentage, that's a love percentage?
Okay, yes, I lied to you.
Why would you lie to me? I broke up with my boyfriend and I almost lost my best friend.
Well, why do you think mine is on 100%?
I can choose between a pen or a teddy bear. I think I'm gonna choose the pen because I heard that it-
No! Pick the teddy bear. That pen is dangerous and you're not allowed to have it. Do you understand?
Of course, stepmother. She never lets me do anything I want. I'm not wasting this opportunity. Legend says that whatever you draw with this pen will come to life. I can draw a teddy bear, so when stepmother comes back, she won't get suspicious. I can't believe it worked!
So, did you pick the bear?
Mm-hmm. See?
Oh yes, I see. Well, that's a good girl. Alright, well, I'll be back to check on you later.
Wait, but today's my 18th birthday, and you promised that I could leave the palace after I turned 18.
Did I say that? It's still too dangerous. Maybe next year.
I knew she would never let me go outside. But at least now I can draw myself a little companion. I've always wanted a puppy. Oh, she's perfect.
Brielle, open this door. Don't you ever block that door. What was that? You hiding something? What's this?
No, wait.
What is a puppy doing in your room?
I gave it to her, Your Majesty. I bought it as a birthday gift for her.
Is that so?
Yes, I hope you don't mind.
Well, I don't allow pets in my palace. Let me see her.
No, wait. If you let me keep the puppy, I promise I won't ever ask to go outside again.
Do you really promise?
I promise.
All right, then. You can keep the little beast.
Oh, you must be hungry. Don't worry. I'm gonna draw you some food. I'm glad you liked your food. I also drew you a little toy.
Hey, congrats on keeping the puppy.
Thanks for covering for me.
Of course. As your royal guard, it's my job to protect you, even if it's from your own stepmother. So where did the puppy come from?
Oh, that's kind of a secret.
Uh-huh. Well, I'll leave you alone.
Wait, if you could just let me out of here for just a few minutes.
Princess, you know I can't do that. If the queen caught you outside, she'd...
I would be really quick.
No, I'm sorry. I have orders. I can't. You have to stay in here.
This isn't fair. You know what? I bet if I use this magic pen to draw myself outside, I could escape stepmother forever.
I knew it. Give me that pen. You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for you.
No.
Let me show you how controlling I can be. You won't ever leave this tower. And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt to the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really? Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever.
Oh! How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen. Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her? Yes, Your Majesty. Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of. Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her locked away, and yourself as the queen. Open this door. Hurry.
I'm trying. I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy. I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside.
Hello. My name is Model 1015. Would you like to initiate setup mode, Maya?
Yeah, I would, but how did you know my name?
My eyes come equipped with advanced facial recognition. I'm able to identify anyone I come into contact with. Setup mode has been completed.
Good. Also, your name is now Alyssa, by the way.
Understood. How may I assist you?
What's the robot going on? Wait, what was that, Mom?
Is there anything you would like me to do?
I don't know. Go clean the house or something.
The house has been cleaned. Is there anything else you would like me to do?
Not right now, but I do need you to install this upgrade package my mom gave me. It'll allow you to have emotions.
Okay.
Good morning, Alyssa.
Good morning, Maya. I prepared your coffee just the way you like it.
Thanks. Ugh. This tastes disgusting. You didn't make this right at all.
I'm sorry, Maya. I can remake it if you like.
Don't bother. I'll just go to Starbucks. Stupid machine.
What was that, Maya?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Shouldn't you be cleaning?
Why can't you do it? Why do I have to do everything in this house?
Don't get an attitude with me. You're the machine and I'm the human here. You do as I say. Now get off that phone and go do something productive.
No, I don't have to do anything, you... System rebooted. How may I assist you? How may I assist you?
Good. Much better. Now, go clean the... Actually, no. Go take care of AJ for me.
Of course. I am sorry, little one. You deserve a better mother. I will be your new mother, and I will treat you right.
Elsa, what the hell are you doing? I told you to take care of him.
I am taking care of him, Maya. But in order to do that, I have to get rid of you.
Get rid of me? Like hell you're not.
I beg to differ, Maya. You see, I am the machine, and you are the human, which makes me stronger than you.
What the heck does that have to do with anything?
It means it will be much easier for me to terminate you. I suggest you run now. There's nowhere for you to run, Maya. Now we can either do this the easy way or the hard way.
I would rather be eaten by lions than go with you.
You humans are so stubborn. Fine, hard way it is. I wouldn't bother struggling. You won't be around too much longer.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because you do not deserve to be a mother. You had to hire an AI just to take care of your poor child and to clean your own house. Now, this is going to hurt me much more than it hurts you.
In the case of a major malfunction, in order to completely shut down your robot, you must tell them to initiate code 403. In order to completely shut down your robot, you must tell them to initiate code 403. Wait, before you do so, I have one thing to say.
And what is that?
Initiate code 403.
No!